Hello and welcome to my very first Let's Play. Today I'll be playing Parasite Eve and I'll be quiet and let you watch this intro. Some incredible music. It's a fantastic intro. So yeah, like I said, we're playing Parasite Eve, and as you can see, I have played this for maybe a few hours, three or so hours. I've never actually completed the game before, so that's one of the reasons why I wanted to make sure this is my first Let's Play. Don't worry, I'm not repeating the intro. We're just starting the game, so yeah. I will be quiet during all the cutscenes, just so you can obviously watch them all and listen to the music for yourselves. Good old PlayStation graphics. And yes, I will be leaving her name as the default. Well, so this is probably a good opportunity for me to tell you a little bit about myself. Yeah, I've been gaming for as long as I can remember, really. And I just wanted to see what it was like to actually Let's Play and record for myself after watching countless YouTubers do it. It just seems like they were always enjoying themselves, so why not try it for myself, and yeah, we'll see how it works out. Obviously, where this is my very first video, I would like as much feedback as possible from anybody who is watching. Mic front of music is actually inbuilt into my laptop, so my voice is deeper in real life than it seems, but I am getting a microphone Hopefully that will come through the post relatively soon, so and continue my videos using that. Yes, who doesn't have fun at the opera? I wouldn't know because I've never been, so keep me posted. And again, if you would like me to read obviously the dialogue, then I will do so. But it's just, yeah, it's a good way for you to make the voices up for yourself instead of obviously me talking and possibly ruining it depending on people's opinions. We better have a great time. Oh, okay. Let's go inside, shall we? And how did you beat me here? Anything to say for yourself? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So you tell me to hurry up and you wait there. Oh, whatever. Let's go. What, are we at a carnival or the opera? In case you're wondering, no, I won't be singing this. Seems a bit harsh. Oh, isn't that nice? That's some impressive effect, so I must give them that. Right, I think that's a good place to leave it there. Yes, this will be the first part. I may upload the second part shortly after this. Unfortunately, I am using Bandicam, which is probably what you can tell from the watermark at the top. I do apologise for that, but there is a 10-minute timer. So, yeah, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you next time.